Hello student, welcome to the EVS class. I am your EVS teacher. Today we are going to start our next chapter, chapter number 9. Where do animals live? Okay, about the chapter, you have learned that like human beings, animals to need shelter to protect themselves from bad weather conditions, enemies, and to take care of their young ones. Some animals build their own shelter, while some live in natural place. In this chapter, you will learn about shelters of animals that live on land, in water, on the sea shore, both on land and in water, and animals that fly. Okay. Animals live in different kinds of shelters that suit their needs. The natural surrounding in which an animal is called its habitat. Habitat provides the animal with the basic of food, shelter and protection. Which animals live on land? A large number of animals live on land. Animals like fox lives in a cave. And lions live in a den. They do not make their homes but find them in the forest. An elephant lives under the shade of big trees, mostly close to a source of water. An ant makes large ant hills. A snake lives in holes that are called pit. A insect like honey bee builds shelter on trees or old buildings called hives. First picture is beehive, anthill, elephant under tree, lion in forest. Okay, do you know? Name the land animals you commonly see. Name their shelters. Names of nocturnal animals you see in your house. Have you seen a beehive? Have you seen monkeys jumping on tree? Desert animals like kangaroo, rat lives in an underground hole that keeps them cool during the day. Most desert animals come out during the night when it is cooler. Animals like cockroach and rat mostly come out during the night. Owl is also a nocturnal animal. Monkey and squirrel are some animals that spend a lot of time on trees. They are called arboreals. Which animals live in water? Water is home to many animals like fish, dolphin, seal, whale, octopus, crab and lobster. Water provides them with food and oxygen. Eel lives in small holes in coral roofs. Sea urchin and crab live in caves in the water. And hermit crab lives in the discarded shells of other animals. Look at the pictures. Eel in water, water animals, hermit crab in a shell. Which animals live on the seashore? The land meets the sea at the seashore. Many cells can be seen on the seashore. These cells serve as houses to many sea animals. Mussels, hermit crab and sea anemone are some seaside animals. It is common sight to see crab coming out of their holes over the sand at low tide. Which animals live both on land and in water? Amphibians are animals that live both on land and in water. Frog, toad and flounder are examples of amphibians. A frog lays its eggs in water. Its young ones, called tadpoles, live in water and come on land when they become frogs. Reptiles are animals with scales on their bodies. Crocodile, alligator and lizard are examples of reptiles. Crocodile and alligator lie motionless on the river bank for long and then move into the river. Look at the picture: crocodile, frog, tadpole. Okay, students, back to your topic. Do you know? Name some water animals. Which animals have you seen on the seashore? Have you seen a crocodile or an alligator? Have you seen tadpoles in ponds and lakes? Okay, our topic now is animals that can fly. Bats are mammals that can fly. They can be seen hanging upside down from buildings, wires and trees. Okay students, yahan pe hum kya pad rahe hain? Yahan pe hum animals, fishes, reptiles aur bahut sare different types of animals ke bare mein pad rahe hain, unke ghar ke bare mein pad rahe hain, wo kahan rehte hain, kaise rehte hain, unki thodi habits ke bare mein pad rahe hain. So focus on your topic students. Which animal spins webs? Spider has 8 legs. Wow, it is very amazing. Spider has 8 legs. It is often mistaken for an insect. It spins its own webs with a liquid given out from its body, which hardens on drying. Insects get trapped in the web and are eaten by spider as food. Look at the picture, spider's web. Which animal builds nests? Birds is an animal that builds nests to lay eggs and keep the young birds safe. Nests are of different shapes. They are found in bushes, on top of window shields or trees. A bird uses twigs, leaves, threads, pebbles, feathers and paper to make nests. Crow and sparrows make deep cup-shaped nests. They protect the young ones from falling out of the nest. Partridges make shallow nests in the ground, in paddy fields or grassy lands. It uses dry grass and leaves to make its nest cozy. Weaver bird weaves grass to make a cradle-like nest that hangs down from trees. Woodpecker makes a hole in the tree trunk and uses it as its nest. Tailor bird makes its nest by stitching leaves together. Okay students, now here we conclude our chapter with the remember points. Animals need shelter to protect themselves from bad weather conditions, enemies and to take care of their young ones. Fox, elephant, snake and monkey are examples of animals that live on land. Whale, octopus and crab are examples of animals that live in water. Amphibians are animals that live both on land and in water. Reptiles are animals with scales on their bodies. Bat is a mammal that can fly. Spider spins a web to trap insects, which is its food. Birds build nests of different shapes at different places using different materials. Okay students, now here we end our chapter and now we will meet for the next chapter. Okay students, now keep study and take care. Bye bye students.